Good morning, class. And today we are going to solve a problem on Proell Governor, which is an important topic and it's the easiest 14 mark to solve. Okay, now we can just read a sum. The Proell Governor has equal arms of length 3 and above. The upper and lower ends of the arms are pivoted on the axis of the governor. The extension arm of the lower link are each 80 mm long and parallel to the axis. When the radius of rotation of the balls are 150 mm and 200 mm, okay, the mass of each ball is 10 kg and mass of the central load is 100 kg. Now we are going to determine the range of the speed of the governor with this. Okay, next we will see the given data. Here the given data from the sum is, which is PF, okay, that is 300 mm, FG is 550 mm and FB is 80 mm. Okay, the same way it is given in the another governor also. Now we have to find the H1 and H2. With H1 and H2, we have to find the N1 and N2 so that we can find the range of the speed, right? Okay, let's take N1, which is known as the minimum speed when the radius of rotation is 150 mm, and take N2 is equal to maximum speed when the radius of rotation is 200 mm. Okay, let's see this diagram and solve the sum. We have to find H1 and H2. For finding H1, we can take this triangle F. P, G as an equilateral triangle, okay, and we can find H1 by using Pythagoras theorem. Okay, let's take PG is equal to root of 300 square minus 150 square. Okay, now we are getting the answer as 0.26 meter. Okay, the same way, which is now we have to see an important thing is that the PG what we find now is the same as the height of FM, right? Okay, now we are going to see BM. We have to find the height of B into BM. For that, we can split this BM into BF and FM, right? BF is 80 mm, which is given in the sum. FM, which we have found previously. So, adding both, we will get an answer as 340 mm or 0.34 meter. Okay. Now, we have to find the speed of the, minimum speed N1 square. This is the formula which we have previously discussed in the class, right? N1 square is equal to FM by BM. That is FM by BM, FM by BM into small letter m plus m by small m into 895 by H1. Okay, FM which you have find previously as 0.26. Okay, the same way BM we have find previously 0.34. This 10 is the load of each ball or mass of each ball which is given in the question. And the capital M is the mass of the central load, that is 100 kg. Okay, taking 10 into 100 by 10 into 895, which is H1, which you have find previously as 0.26. Calculating, we get N1 is equal to 170 rpm. Now we have to find H2. This is PG again. Okay, which is equal to FM again. For finding PG by taking Pythagoras theorem. Now we can see for H2 is equal to 300 square minus 200 square the whole square. Right, as the same way we have find the answer as 0.224 mm. Now write the same equation, N2 square is equal to FM by BM into M by capital M by M. Again we find FM, this is equal to FM F into M, which is same as PG, which is 0.224 meter, and again BM, which you have to find B into M, BF plus FM. BF is 80 mm, FM we have find previously 0.224 mm. By calculating we get FM is equal to BM is equal to 0.304. By substituting the values here, FM is equal to 0.224 meter and BM 0.304 meter. And calculating M of mass of each ball, mass of the central load by 895 H2, we get N2 is equal to 180 rpm. By finding the difference between the N2 and N1 which you have find previously, 180 minus 170, this is equal to 10 rpm. Now we find the range of a speed of a governor by which these parameters are given. We find the range of the governor is equal to 10 rpm. Thank you.